girl?
Hi, you're a Thorn soldier.
You're a daughter?
She's my friend.
Incomplete. It cannot fulfill its purpose.
So damn much.
Ragnarok was supposed to help us.
The creature is not whole. What remains is incomplete and cannot fulfill its purpose.
Look out!
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go. Hit it, Monolith?
That may not be our biggest problem right now.
Commandander!
Get back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Get away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son! No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this! We do! It's what we are! I can take it! Can you?
Let go!
Won't be enough! Is that it?
Proven and stop this!
Talking's over! Fight and die!
Just what the old father made you! You can choose to-
You all die!
Stay in control of it, brother!
I know!
Thor, think for yourself, woman! It's firmly falling apart!
Her friend.
If you try to hurt her,
I would not.
Don't you know what I've done?
Yes!
But what will you do now?
We don't change. Or destroy us.
No more. No more. For the sake of our children. We must be better.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking?
Who told you to do that? You don't talk. You don't think. I think you kill. It's a simple fucking concept.
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill! I didn't want this. I did not want this.
No!
Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family. Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Your own son? Your granddaughter? Why?
Rude's gonna be fine. I say Rude. And Thor. That one's on you. You turned them against me. You turned them all against me. Let go!
Crazy! fight!
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
That's my friend. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen!
I always loved you. You know,
you've never loved anyone.
No time.
Father, Freya.
I'm calling it. He's gonna use an illusion to make this dude kill his father. I hope that don't come to pass for real.
You did it, Loki. No, no, no. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son. I trust you.
Choose to be nothing! No! So be it.
Attack!
You've waited a long time for this, haven't you, Frigg?
So have I!
Too late for that!
Fly! Everything I've worked for! Everything I've killed for! I don't want it answered!
Loki! What's it all for? Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I just wanted answers! Was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna. Apfra. Desu. Sofna. Hithan. Sofna. Sofna. Sofna.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here, I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
Ragnarok. He's here.
Father back.
No matter what happens, I'll be with you. But your path is your own. Follow it, and you'll end up right where Atreus knocked him out the way.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up. Glad you've come back to us.
Hi. Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Thanks, Heir. How did we all get here? Sorry. I should really find my father.
Mom, stop it. I'm fine.
Hush. Throod.
Loki!
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry. Thor. He tried, you know? I'm sorry I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is.
Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit. Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim to help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud, I hope you find what you're looking for. Good luck.
See ya, Loki.
Take care. have your weapons.